You don't understand how good old things are until you compare them to new things. Here's a fridge from Japan, and look, it's got a friggin' lock on it, which I thought someone should add it in, but you open the door and there's no lever on the side there. It's actually a pin at the top, like you'd have in a bank vault or something, and it's not going to some little piece of plastic. It's going to this big chunky piece of metal that's part of the whole assembly, like thing. And look, it's got an actual like a light switch, like a full-size fridge does. I've never seen a mini fridge with that. And more, look at this. There's a thermometer inside the fridge. I've never seen that in a bar fridge before, ever.